When somebody calls me after suffering serious injuries following a fall or other incident on a company's premises, most of the time it's because an employee created a hazard themselves or failed to remedy one caused by somebody else fast enough. In almost every case, there were no warning signs of the danger or any attempt to block off the area. People suffer serious injuries as a result of falls every day. But keep in mind, if you want me to represent you, you have to really be hurt.